Tomorrow we think that the McCanns and other principal witnesses in this case will have to go into court in front of a judge and have their evidence, the statements they've given to police, formally recorded.